Most girls dream of their perfect wedding. We all know it has to be magical and a day you'll never forget. Liz Ravenhall was one of the millions of girls who planned their wedding day to the smallest detail. She found the perfect wedding dress, the perfect rings, and the best menu for the reception. All of those big moments would be immortalized by a videographer. Everything was accounted for, but she had no idea that she would burst into tears during the ceremony. The groom, Ollie Ravenhall, had an ace up his sleeve. He would give his bride an unforgettable moment at the church, and all of that would go viral on the internet when it was uploaded to Vimeo and then to YouTube. Let's see the photos from that moment and learn why this wedding ceremony became so popular. It's important to know everything about the person you love, their hobbies, their favorite music, their favorite food, and so on. It shows you care about them and pay attention to these details, which is why Ollie's next surprise was so heartwarming. Liz is a music and dance teacher from England. Her wedding was all planned in early 2017, and she was now getting ready for the best day of her life. She didn't know there was something special about the service at the church. The beautiful bride was ready to be walked to the altar. She knew everything would be on point, and she couldn't help but smile all day during the preparations. We don't have to wonder why Liz's face lit up as she saw the surprise in the church. As she was standing in front of the altar with Ollie, here's how it all began. Everything turned out perfect. Guests were all seated, the ring bearer and his partner were getting close, and nothing could go wrong. Liz had it all covered, all thanks to her family and friends who helped her for this amazing day. What she didn't know was that she had the surprise of her life in just a few more minutes. As the bride and groom stood in front of the altar, two more photographers appeared on the sides of the aisle. They didn't point their cameras at the couple getting married. Instead, they pointed the cameras at the guests. The guests thought this was a bit strange since the photographers wouldn't change their focus to the bride and groom. They started stirring and turning around to see what they were filming. Meanwhile, the bride and groom were facing the altar, and Liz had no idea what was about to begin. The groom also took a glance behind him, and it was clear he was behind what was about to happen. The bride had no idea about it. He turned back to Liz so she wouldn't become suspicious. However, their family and friends were looking back towards the balcony behind them. At one moment, almost nobody was looking at the couple during the ceremony. Something amazing was about to happen, and Liz had no idea about it. Ollie made sure this would be a day his wife would always remember. The video shows the couple standing with their backs to the wedding guests, and then Ollie softly touches Liz's arm to show her something behind her. As she looks back towards the balcony where Ollie points, she sees the big surprise and gasps. At that second, out of nowhere, around 30 children sitting on the balcony began singing a beautiful song that moved Liz to tears. They were singing Christina Perry's A Thousand Years. This is not the only reason why the bride started crying tears of happiness at the sight of the children. She burst into tears and tried her best to take everything in. Ollie was right by her side and he took her in his arms, kissing her on the forehead as the children sang the lyrics, "Darling, don't be afraid, I have loved you for a thousand years, I'll love you for a thousand more." The people in the church were in tears. Liz wiped her tears and everyone was emotional for a good reason. You see, these weren't just random kids. The kids singing on the balcony were actually Liz's students. Ollie and one of Liz's colleagues at the JK's dance company made sure this would be a one-of-a-kind surprise for Liz. When she saw them there singing, she couldn't believe her eyes. Liz was so happy her children were there on her big day, she started waving at them. Ollie was delighted that his plan to surprise his wife went off without a hitch. It was a day she would never forget. After the children finished their song, they happily waved at their beloved teacher. Liz was still moved by the entire performance and waved back at them. Meanwhile, the wedding guests wiped their tears and turned back to the happy couple. As Liz is a dance and music teacher, the wedding guests were in for a few more surprises that night. However, this ceremony was the highlight of the day, which is why, when it was posted online, it went viral. The newlyweds gained fame when the video was first seen on Vimeo, where it was viewed over 1.9 million times, and on YouTube, where it garnered over 6 million views. The bride and groom left the church and headed to the car to get to the reception, where they enjoyed a fantastic time among family and friends. At the reception, Liz and the wedding guests danced and joined in on choreographed dance routines, making for a hilarious night. One thing is for certain, Liz will never forget the special surprise that Ollie had planned for her. What are your thoughts on this story? I'd love to hear your opinions, so please share them in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more captivating stories. Stay tuned for our upcoming content. See you in the next video.